Some maintain sports is a faction of elites, that only the top 1% matter, that those who allocate every waking moment to the perfection of their game trump all others, that those who try to find a balance between sport and life are defeated before the opening buzzer. We respectfully disagree. Actually, we disrespectfully disagree. Actually, screw those guys. There are two people in everyone.